So here are refugees coming from crossing the border into Ethiopia from South Sudan, most likely coming from Nasir. They're walking in the rain. They're carrying, hello. They're carrying their belongings. Look at this little child coming and the mother. Many have been walking from Nasir from up to 6 days, not always taking the roads, but sometimes just taking the, mare. Sometimes just taking the routes in order to be secure.